Welcome to my channel.
The Good Diet Guide. Get your daily fix of carbs and don't avoid ghee or bananas either, experts tell Seema Sinha. Did you know that including coriander in your daily diet is vital? These green leaves act as stimulants, strengthen the stomach and promote digestion. Besides, pistachios make for a healthy snack, improving eyesight and lowering bad cholesterol. And, if you were thinking ghee and coconuts weren't good for you, here's some news. Says nutrition expert Naini Satelvid, don't cut them out from your diet completely. They contain good saturated fat. A teaspoon of pure ghee once a day is good enough. Food experts recommend Indian spices like turmeric and ginger in our daily diet. Turmeric is an antiseptic that lowers cholesterol and prevents cardiac problems. It also protects one from infections, coughs, cold and fever, whereas ginger prevents aches and bloating of the body. Walnuts and flax seed are excellent sources of omega-3 fatty acids, experts believe. Coming to the macronutrients, carbohydrates, proteins and fats, dietitians strongly recommend a good balance of these three components. Fitness expert and nutri, Shanice Namatajain advises 55 to 65% carbohydrates, cereals, chapatis, rice, forage, fruits and vegetables, 20 to 25% fat, dairy products, oil, nuts and seeds, and 15 to 20% proteins, dal, pulses, sprouts, egg, chicken, fish, in our daily diet. It is unhealthy to stop having any of these nutrients, NOTEVN fat, as your energy levels will drop, says dietitian Shilpa Joshi. A fruit diet helps detox and cleanse the body, but should preferably be done only a couple of days a month or once a week. A long-term adherence to fruit diets and ignorance of other essential ingredients such as carbohydrates and proteins can lead to nutritional deficiencies. However, carbohydrates at the cost of protein is not healthy. Adds Shilpa, we often find rice more than dal and pulses in our diet. The modern Indian diet is also very fat-rich. She advises 4 to 5 servings of vegetables and 3 to 4 servings of fruits daily. She recommends, besides the two main meals, one can have raw veggies such as cucumbers and tomatoes in salads, or include veggies during breakfast in poa. One should go for a variety of fruits like apples, bananas and papayas. Let's not ignore the indigenous ones, such as guavas. Like in the West, we must aim at serving fruits as a meal. Otherwise, it's best to have fruits as a mid-morning and evening snack. Says Naini, a minimum 3 fruits a day help us get our natural sugars. While watching your diet, don't forget to step out in the sun for essential vitamin D, which helps in balancing hormones and acts as an antidepressant.